Hello and welcome everybody to the Table Talk Live 2 hour season finale. Some might call it a motion picture though. This will be our final game show and we'll be playing our very own version of Password. There'll be 3 rounds and 4 passwords per round. If you guess the password on the first try, you'll be awarded 10 points. If you guess it on your second try, you'll be awarded 5 points. And if you fail to guess the password at all, you will receive nothing, because you don't deserve anything. After 3 rounds, the teams with the most points will be awarded the victory. In the event of a tie, we'll do a sudden death round for winner takes all. Simple enough, right? So let's meet our contestants. First, hailing from Bayside, Queens, we have Cole Reese.
Ow!
So Cole, if I do understand, you are from Bayside, correct?
Yeah, that's correct.
And you hang out at Bell Boulevard?
Oh, all the time.
What do you do down at Bell Boulevard?
Yeah, I don't want to talk about it.
All right, fair enough. And to the right of him, we got Gregory Thomas. Gregory, tell the people at home a little bit about yourself.
I'm from the Bronx.
From the Bronx?
That's all you need to know.
That's all we need to know, everybody. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. And now, our next team, Team Table Talk. To the right, we have Emily Griffin. Emily, what should the folks at home know about you?
My favorite flavor of Pop-Tart is double fudge.
Double fudge? All right, shouts out Pop-Tarts, everybody. And of course, to the right, we have the lovely and talented Brett Porter.
That's me, baby.
Oh, and the crowd just loves him. Mr. Fort Ann, right?
That's me.
Can we hear a little bit about Fort Ann?
Yeah, we have one gas station. We have one kindergarten to 12th grade school. And we're actually about to get a dollar store.
Sounds pretty exciting.
Yeah.
Sounds pretty exciting.
Lots of happenings going on.
All right. Well, now that we met all the contestants, we're going to hit a quick break, but we'll be right back with some of the most exciting password you've ever seen. So just stay tuned.
Look down, don't look them in the eye. Look down, you're here until you graduate.
Retrieve the board.
Now, prisoner 24602, your time is up and your life's begun. You know what that means.
Yes. It means I'm free.
No. Follow to the letter your itinerary. This badge of shame you'll show until you die. It warns you're a threatening man.
I stole an XLR. My friend Shoot was close to death, and we were hopeless.
You will be hopeless again, unless you learn the meaning of the law.
I know the meaning of those 4 years a slave. The law.
2 years for what you did, the rest because you tried to run. Yes, 24602.
My name is Jean Valjean.
And I'm Javert. Do not forget my name. Do not forget me. 24602.
All right, and welcome back. So first off to start, we got Team Zooks. And Greg, we're going to see if Cole can see if he can guess your word.
He's got it. You ready?
Ready. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
All right, let's see it.
All right. Purr.
Cat.
10 points. 10 points awarded.
That's how we do it.
Team Zooks, Cole.
Okay.
Let's see if you can do the beauty that Greg can.
Speed walk.
Sprint.
I mean, it's kind of the same thing, though. Run.
No, you had another opportunity.
My bad.
Dang. All right, that's a zero.
No, I mean,
you blew your own spot, Cole.
Can you ask if sprint's good for a run? It's kind of the same
no,
thing.
No, it's not. It's not. I don't have to ask the producers anything.
Hey, hey!
The last dude audience was not liking that
it's
one.
It's a synonym.
We don't do synonyms. We do words.
How do you know?
Emily, we're going to kick it over to you.
Okay, ready?
Yeah.
I forgot we got another
thing.
Ooh, 10 points.
Anybody could get that.
Brett, can you keep the momentum alive?
I think so, Christian. You're going to appreciate this hint.
All right, I hope so.
Large.
Oh, yeah, good.
Obese?
Brett, one more. And you cannot use the same exact hint, no matter how much I like it.
Obese.
Fat?
Ooh, 5 points.
I was hoping that would have helped.
All right, round one, 15 points for Team Table Talk. Let's hear it.
Let's go, baby.
All right, they don't care. But 10 points for Team Zooks, right, everybody? Yeah, they like the underdogs here tonight in Studio B. All right, so we're going to cut it back to a quick commercial break, but we'll be right back with round two, so stick around, everybody.
I was just a poor boy, it was never to be told, not to waste this time in history, but the moment has been told, now it's over. All jokes and laughs, but the man picks what he wants to pick, and forgets about the rest. I left my home in the monopole. I was no more than 0.8. The assembly of strangers in the quiet of the Yoakum station, sitting scared, reaching high, seeking out the poorer classes where the foolish people go, striving for improvement they would never know. Lila lie. Lie, la la la, lie, la lie, lie, la lie, lie, la la la, lie, la lie, la 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 lie. I'm hanging up my working gloves and wishing I was set, moving on, where the Plattsburgh City winters aren't hurting me. Sending me moving on. In the distance stands a worker and a grinder by his name, and he sustains the reminders of every shoot that made him proud or cut him till he wore out. In his fury and his fame, I am piecing, but the worker still remains.
Hello and welcome back. To start off round two, Team Table Talk is in the lead with 15 points. And Team Zooks, giving them bad mojo in last with 10. So we're going to start off round two with Team Table Talk and with Brett. And Brett, I understand you study broadcast journalism.
Yeah, that's me, baby. I make news stories that people don't see.
What do you enjoy about making these news stories?
To be honest, I'm a pretty B-plus filmmaker, so it's almost like using my skills in the most accurate and most productive way possible. And I also like how I sound.
Very interesting, very interesting. Okay.
Thank you.
Great, great. And Emily, I understand you as well study broadcast journalism.
Yes.
Do you feel the same way as Brett? Do you love the way you sound?
I'm more of an A-plus.
Oh, more of an A-plus, okay. Superior to him. Well, hopefully y'all can band together and keep this victory up, right? So, Brett, if you're ready, we're going to start with you.
All right, man. Cash.
The password is...
Just like our team, baby.
Ooh! That bad mojo ain't working out, fellas.
Yeah, just wait. It takes a while. Kick
in. All right,
you
ready?
I'm ready. The mascot. Password is...
Cardinals.
Wow. I think there was some cheating here.
Clean sweep. 20 points for Team Table Talk. And we're going to shift it over here to Cole Reese. Shake it off. An accountant man, aren't you?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah?
Debits, credits.
Shebang. Big short in it, interest loans, yeah. All that kind of
all
stuff.
Bonds, stocks, and, you
that's
know.
Sexy stuff.
You know how it goes.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Cream life, man.
And Greg.
Yeah.
I understand you be working on these miniseries, huh?
I do. I dabble.
Yeah? What are you doing, huh?
Dibbling, dabbling, you know, skipping Dannemora.
Skipping Dannemora, working with Ben Stiller?
Yeah, come to a show near you.
Shout out Showtime. So cool. Take it away.
Car.
The password is...
You can't say another word, Cole.
What, can I repeat the word that I had previously said?
The word was car.
Okay.
Drive.
Drive, yeah.
Is that right?
Yeah.
Okay. There was an ING involved. Yeah, you need it. Everything you can get at this point.
We did it, America.
Greg, let's see if you can do it again, though.
Watch this. Dylan.
The password.
Dylan.
Bob.
One more try. Greg, all right. You can switch up the word.
It's there, Cole.
That's not a hint. Greg, give this okay. man a hint. A one-word right. hint.
Artist.
Musician?
Yes!
Oh, Bob Boyd!
Hold on, you can get this.
And at the end of round two, we have Team Zooks.
Let's go.
In last place with 30 points.
But out of two. Much.
Why are you saying like that for?
Yeah, hater.
Ain't no other way to say it. I'm sorry.
Just keep it up with the numbers.
If you're not winning, you're losing.
Say the numbers.
If you ain't first, you're last. And in first place with an astounding 35 points, we have Team Table Talk.
That's all right.
Woo! It's getting heated, everybody, so no better time to take a skit break. We'll be right back with the final round. Stick around.
Hello, and welcome to Chase My Nip. I'm Nathan Rossian. It's time to find out what gets under my skin and chafes my nip. First off, when teachers call you out for whether it's being on your phone, daydreaming, or even sleeping. First of all, listen, I understand that it's your class, but, like, we're both here, all right? I'm paying to be here, and if I want to look at my phone, what's the big deal? Or daydream. And maybe I had a bad night. Let me sleep. Second of all, why do you gotta embarrass me in front of all my peers, okay? These are people that I know, that I like. I probably take a class with them because they're my friends. Why do you gotta embarrass me in front of all of them? You could just send me an email, tap me on the shoulder, say I would like to speak to you after class. Don't make a whole commotion out of it. Second off, know-it-alls. First of all, I hate to break it to you. Nobody knows everything, okay? And second of all, just because you come from a sophisticated family doesn't mean that you're so great, all right? My parents went to a CUNY, okay? Just because your parents went to Harvard, that makes you know everything? Makes you smarter than me? That's so chaps my nip. And lastly, but certainly not least, is when people call me out constantly on my stains, on whether it's my sweatshirts, my pants, or even my t-shirts. Okay, first off, sometimes I want a second dinner. You know, maybe I eat that after, okay? You know, eating my beard also, it's great. And second of all, maybe I'm just lazy and didn't do my laundry. Is that such a crime? What is so the big deal about me not doing laundry? I'm lazy, what's the big deal, okay? But anyways, this has been Chase My Nip. Let's get out of here. Anybody got ointment?
Hello and welcome back. Round three, final round. Double points. All the marbles are on the board. All the bad juju's in the air. Everyone's ready to get crazy. We're gonna start over here with the underdogs. Those in last, chasing the tail, Team Zooks. And Team Zooks, I got a question.
What, man?
With your backs against the wall.
The password last round, is...
Everything's on the table. Are you prepared to take this from Table Talk?
This is exactly where we want to be.
Not going to lie, being only down a measly 5 points is not that much to sweat about, especially when the team is this darn good.
You're not scared?
Not the slightest.
Yo, look at this dude, Brett. Does there reason to strike any fear from them?
Hey, hold on. Can we
There's more fear in Emily Griffin's baller medallion glossening on her neck than your face right now,
Greg.
Brett.
Greg, you look like you're trying to bring Prince's mustache back.
Yo, honestly, you look like you've been trying to bring back a Viking's beard, and you've been shaving it off.
Folks, let's bring the heat down in here. I'm sweating.
Is that what a 5-point lead gets you, Brett?
Everyone calm down.
Give me a dub.
We got a game to play. All right? Team Zooks.
Word right, then you get the dub.
Team Zooks, you're behind. All right? So,
the
Greg,
password
your turn
is...
to lead this off. All right? Bottom of the ninth.
All
right. No outs.
The password.
Can you handle the pressure?
Born ready.
Let's see exactly what happens.
All right, Cole.
Okay.
A safe.
A vault?
Ooh! That is 20 points! That is 20 points! That's 20 points! That is 20 points, ladies and gentlemen. Cole
Hold
Reese.
Up, wait, what's the score right now?
It is 50 to 35. Team Zeus is in the lead.
Now that's a lead right there.
That is a lead right there. That's a 15-point lead. Cole, can you increase this with your wonderful words?
I give him my best
shot. A suggestion. Let's hear it.
Okay, ready? You ready?
I'm ready.
Sure? Mm-hmm.
The password is...
Do you need the word repeated?
The word was timber. Everybody, timber.
That's so funny.
Your choice of words.
I felt like that's pretty good.
Greg, we need a guess.
Building?
Nope.
All right, that was awful.
Let me get another one. Let me get another one.
A different hit, Cole.
Okay. Tree.
All right. Timber. A tree.
Greg, you need all the points you can get.
Damn it.
It's
log?
They were close.
What was it?
No points. No points.
That doesn't count.
No points.
Hold up.
No points. You get 0 points.
For log?
Synonyms don't count.
No
synonyms.
Look up what log means.
I'm not looking it up.
Why? Because you know
you
what it is.
You are in the lead with 50 points. You just need an utter and massive breakdown from Team Zooks.
I can't believe this.
But Team Zooks,
easy words
now we find you behind the eight ball. How do you feel? Y'all nervous?
We're table talk,
pretty good. Okay.
Team Table Talk. All right, you nervous? I mean, these guys over here, they're just freaking me out. I'm all over the place. How y'all feel?
They're looking like pressure's a dumpster on. Fire.
A dumpster fire. Yeah. A lot of confidence coming out of the bearded man.
Yeah, especially when he's losing.
Oof.
Because we haven't gone yet, Greg.
Well, hurry up.
All right, well, Emily, let's get this show on the road. Let's see.
A home run.
The password is...
Baseball.
All right.
What?
Well, right there they win, but just for fun. Just for fun, let's see if they can embarrass you that much more.
Yo, did negative points?
No such thing.
What if the answer is so terrible that you have to give them negative?
We'd have to ask the producers.
All right, Brett, do terrible.
All right. You really got to think.
The password is...
Rothstein.
Nate?
That's a negative.
That was a critical thought. But unfortunately, no. Brett, you got one more shot. You know, all
30.
The points.
Go to the studio. I want this answer recorded and checked for negatives. All right.
And I want to see some synonyms.
Emily, anything. You already won.
Not if you get a negative.
You've already won.
You're comparing Nate and dirty as interchangeable.
No.
No, you're comparing Nate and dirty as interchangeable.
This is a negative.
How much time they got, man?
Christian, can you dig it?
All right, now we know how Emily really feels. Emily, we just need a one-word guess answer.
I feel like I'm gonna
That's all we need.
Fantastic.
No, unfortunately, it
negative.
Is stain.
The That's
answer
not even close.
This
should be
stain,
a negative. Go
but
back to the studio.
With an astounding 5-point lead and victory, we have Team Table Talk. Everybody, please, let's hear it.
Man.
And of course, the wonderful, lovable losers that are Team Zooks.
You know, for college students out there, let's just remember that we should look up in a dictionary what log means.
All right.
And sprint.
Everybody, thank you for sticking with us.
Synonyms matter.
This
has
been
the same thing, man.
Password, the last game show on Table Talk. Phenomenal, wonderful. Thanks to the studio audience for being here. They're
Next time, bring a thesaurus dictionary.
Let's thank the contestants for being here. And thank me
Shout
for being
to Devin.
Here, too, huh? I like that guy. I like the guy who's booing. All right, everybody, stick around.